There's a man who has artistic vision. After submitting to Nintendo, they took the engine. Sega said, let's have a man. They fired him in the end. When he was lost, Sony gave a hand. Sony hired this man. Sony hired this man. He is using Unreal Engine in any way he can. Model the Ecto-1 as the very first step. Make a Marshmallow Man cause some mishap. Adjust the lighting gain without so much of the pain. This man's still a master of the medium. Sony hired this man. Sony hired this man. He is using Unreal Engine in any way he can. Make the Stay Puft blow at the Ecto's impact. Make the Ecto speed through traffic without a police attack. Get the Reitman's approval today. Shout out hip hip hooray. And everyone's reaction is, okay. Nintendo stole from this man, and Sega fired this man. Sony bought Unreal Engine in any way they can.